If you want to be a doctor, then go to school. I respect you.
Yes, I want you to be a doctor.
I want to be like Giorgio Petrosian. Isn't his name a doctor? See, Giorgio Petrosian.
Welcome to mi casa.
Ever since my first fight, I felt like this is what I want to do. The best feeling, you know? I'm here to fight, leave an impact on the people who are watching me.
Very proud of him.
It makes me feel confident having the support system I have.
One championship belt before 20.
I fly out Friday morning. I'll be there Friday around noon. I have to be in the stadium.
You're the favorite child. Stop lying. Just admit it.
It's not because he's the favorite child.
It's obvious.
Training to keep the pressure on, not go back. Just...
Edgar, he's not gonna be one of my hardest opponents. My plan is to break him and test his heart.
I have escaped guns and a lot of bad people, so let's see how bad are you.
Yeah, we're going to the mall. Yeah, I don't know how I look from the other viewpoint.
Agnes, you're even more massive in person.
Yeah, holy moly.
I'm always higher than everyone who's around me. This guy's bigger than me.
3, 2, 1, go.
Just got in last night. I flew in from Perth, Australia. It's been amazing here at One. We've been getting looked after. Big breakfast, and now we're doing all our social media stuff, and it's been amazing.
Today is a good day, you know. We have photo shoot. Roman ready to fight. We will beat this guy and take belt. We prepare together with Roman.
Number one dancer in the world, Roman Kryklia.
Oi, listen.
You looked good in that tall and check fight, man.
Thank you.
That was a good fight.
Before the fight, everybody thought that I was going to lose. He was going to beat me up bad, but it didn't happen.
Now you got a new opponent. Very unorthodox, very tricky.
Let's see if he can treat me. Let's see if I can see stuff.
A lot of people think my style is based on just tricks and fakes and feints, but that's definitely not the case. If he wants to go technical, I can go technical too. Yeah, it's a really big moment for me coming to fight a legend. The thought that comes to my mind is your idols become your rivals. Come full circle, he's my first fight in One Championship.
These small gloves, especially with my style and my accuracy, I'll be able to put these on Joe Nattawut's jaw.
Oh, that was pretty good.
First week of October, I got a message from Chatry saying he would like to sign me to One Championship. So it was a night I'll never forget. And I had to wake my wife up, like, look at this. From that day forward, I quit my job as a delivery driver at FedEx. Winning a $50,000 bonus would absolutely change my life overnight. And it's just a dream come true being able to have the potential to do that in Muay Thai. That one night where Chatry let me know that I was going to be a One athlete changed everything for me.
Alright, the barbecue, baby. I just put on the techno mixers and it still came up, so it was meant to be.
When he started, automatically had good technique. He's easy to train, listens well.
But I'm do a specific game plan for the opponent. I watch them, okay, this is their style. We're just training certain combos and movements that we think are going to work well in the fight. And then when I get out there, I just get in the moment and the body takes over and we let the magic happen.
His style is like classic Muay Thai fight. I will be unpredictable for him.
With the blood, now, yeah. He's just sacrificing the body for the team.
Very hard. A lot of power, a lot of natural talent, and with any luck, a new world champion.
Roman now fighting Muay Thai, yes, in other rules. But I say this is no problem.
I'm not sure that the fight will be all 5 rounds because the small walls make the fight more dangerous. I think I can finish before 5 rounds. I'm very confident.
225 and a half pounds, next weight.
I got some pineapple. I got some mango. I'm ready to go. Come on, have some fruit.
Thank you.
233 and a half pounds, mixed weight.
The hydration testing, I was like, have I drank enough water recently? I've been walking around, I've been sweating. We passed, you know. I always pass. I'm a winner.
I'll play 0355.
355, we have a man, he fails hydration.
He said, sorry, Mimi. I don't know what happened with my hydration, and it's okay. This is a hard job.
Hit up and come on.
The fight is on.
141 pounds for Johan Ghazali! He misses the original contractual weight, resulting in this bout being contested at that weight.
So excited, pumped up. This is a dream come true for me.
You want to show a beautiful fight, you're right.